was sitting on the front porch with his wife of 50 years. His voice was low and shaky, and his eyes welled up with tears. He reached and took her tender hand, said, "I don't know what I'd do. I wouldn't have a clue if anything ever happened to you." You've been here beside me through the thick and thin. We don't have as far to go as we've already been. So when the angels call your name, they'll have to call mine too. I hope they do. If anything ever happened to you, they might as well just take me out in my Sunday best and bury me. And if I've got a half a dozen friends left by then, let them carry me up the hill and lay me down beside the only love I ever knew. That's all anyone could do if anything ever happened to you." She looked at him through tear-filled eyes and touched her wedding band. She said, "It seems like only yesterday you placed it on my hand. Far beyond the walls of time, our love will still be true. But I'd break in two if anything ever happened to you." They might as well just take me out in my Sunday best and bury me. And if I've got a half a dozen friends left by then, let them carry me up the hill and lay me down beside the only love I ever knew. That's all anyone could do if anything ever happened to you. So don't let anything ever happen to you.